yourself, okay? And
hi everyone, my name is Nabi Shama Zabira. You can call me Shama. Today, I want to tell you about my book. My book is Harry Potter with the writer J.K. Rowling. And I am from Children's Farm in Kota Nama. Please hear me tell you the story. So this book is about Harry Potter and his third years in Hogwarts, a magical school. Harry didn't know Sirius Black, a murderer, wants to kill him. So today, Harry Potter is trying to know ways that Black wants to kill him. I have my favorite posters on the cover show. This is my poster. Is from all over the cover of the book, and I have collected it. I really love Harry Potter. Harry inspired me to be brave in everywhere I want. And J.K. Rowling inspired me to be a writer. And I want to sing a song from this movie, Harry Potter movie. This is my dad. I want to sing a rock. 1,000 years ago, this story starts. There were four stars, a rusty strong and wise heart. Who had to go from Wildmore, the red and blue from England. Some half a ball from Caliburn, brings to the ring of fun. They had a dream to teach all that they knew, which is a wizard's game for any two. The castle stood tall by the shores of a lake, and 1,000 years later, the magic rain. That was my favorite song. And thank you to hear my story. Don't forget to like and follow me. Thank you.